If you haven't picked up Playboy, you don't know what you're missing. Phenomenal.
Outstanding. There's only one Torrie Wilson. Oh, my God.
And she's in the flesh here tonight.
Following women's contest is scheduled for
one fall.
Making her way to the ring, Torrie Wilson.
And Torrie Wilson, like the rest of us, SmackDown, heading to Music City, USA, Nashville, Tennessee, next week.
That's the home of the Predators, Golden Knights, hockey team.
Yeah, I know.
Final four,
they tell you. They're not the playoffs.
Final four.
My Devils still are, though.
I hear you. Look at
Torrie.
Oh.
Players
say, look at
Chibble. And bring the company to the ring by Jamie Noble, Nidia.
Well, Nidia's still upset with Torrie that she wasn't picked for Playboy.
I don't know who's better, Cole, Noble or Nidia. I don't know which one. Which one of the Noble and Nidia's better about Nidia not being in Playboy? I think that Noble make a good, like, Hugh Hefner, like, assistant. With the smoking jacket and the pipe and the hat, the top hat, the
girls.
Yeah, with the slippers, with the little flip-flop gold balls on them.
We're talking about the same guy who took a cab to the Playboy Mansion.
I just don't, Cole, we're have a referee here.
Well, it's supposed to be a matchup.
Oh, you better go ref it, Cole.
Oh, okay, you want me to?
You kid, you fraud.
She's wearing stripes.
See, Cole, during the break, your mind was in the gutter. You see, you know, Sable take the top off. She's going to change the referee shirt, I guess. Wow, what a referee shirt.
So Sable's going to be the ref for this matchup between Torrie and Nidia?
I hope, I guess. I would assume so. She's wearing stripes.
I'm trying to figure out what's going on with Sable. She's been playing these mind games, these head games, with Torrie Wilson ever since Sable returned to the WWE. I think Tori's as confused as we are. What is going on with Sable?
Whoa. She looks phenomenal, Sable. Man, we should have all the referees on SmackDown should look like that. I mean, Kyoto needs to get in shape and Sparks and all these guys. They need to look like Sable. Well, maybe. Well, that would be kind of weird, but.
So it's Torrie and Nidia. And Nidia, as Sable was staring at Torrie staring at Sable.
That's a great
Nidia
shot.
The blind shot to Torrie Wilson.
Northern Light suplex.
Shoulders are down. Sable.
Not really hustling for the cover.
But again, this Sable thing is really weird. Sable's showing up everywhere Torrie Wilson is.
Ooh.
In Torrie's locker room as Nidia goes into the
cover
again. And again, a kick out. Sable's been in Torrie's locker room the last couple of weeks. She came out to ringside and watched Torrie's tag team matchup last week. And this week, she's the referee.
Oh! Stiff shots to the back from Nidia for Torrie.
Yeah, look at this.
Look at that.
Whipped into the corner.
Up and over. Oh, boy. Well, there's a shot. Oh,
Torrie ran out of the apron.
I caught her that.
Oof. Caught her what?
That oof.
You've never jumped over a top rope in your life. You walked through the bottom one.
You put a blonde in a ring like that, I'll be jumping all over the place. Trust me, like a little nut.
Torrie Wilson, top rope. Takes out Nidia. Position from where I sit.
You're sitting? I thought you were standing.
No, I'm sitting next to you at ringside, and I tell you, it's the best view in the house.
It sure is.
Oh! Wow. A clothesline by Torrie, the Playboy cover girl.
Well, I mean, don't kid aside, both these women are tremendous athletes, WWE divas, Torrie and Nidia. Right now, Torrie got the upper hand on Nidia.
Nidia falling shoulder first, and Torrie looks to take advantage.
Nasty backdrop right there.
Here's the cover, there's two, and Nidia kicked out.
That's toughness by Nidia right there. Well, how would you like it if you were down and Sable was doing a count? You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I'd stay down. Whipped into the corner. Now look at Torrie.
Going for a monkey flip, that's one sexy monkey.
And Nidia reversed it.
That's a sexy monkey.
And Torrie Wilson. Setting Nidia up, look at this!
DDT!
DDT!
That's it!
Just drop kick Noble!
What the hell?
Beyond the call of duty! Torrie picks up the win!
Here is your winner, Torrie Wilson!
Kind of confused that. I should point out Sable playing mind games with Torrie, but Sable assisted Torrie in that victory!
What is this all about?
I don't know, but it's a good piece of business.
Something bizarre is going on. I think Torrie looks a bit uncomfortable.
Well, she's confused, Torrie, I'm sure.
I'm confused as well.
Kind of speechless.